we reaffirm our strategy, accelerating our growth thanks to the opportunities that the energy transition offers in all core markets and businesses, and increasingly visibility 2022 and beyond. This energy transition process constitutes a clear opportunity for Iberdrola to deliver clean energy through more efficient renewables and a more developed and smarter networks that integrate this ever more complex power system, to continue guaranteeing reliability through more and smarter storage, and to offer a smarter customer solution. We are accelerating our investment, increasing our 5-year plan from 32 to 34 billion euros up to 2022, going from 5.3 billion euros invested last year to an average of 7.2 billion euros per year in the following years of the plan, which is almost 40% more per annum.
La compañía presenta unos datos fantásticos, apostando con las inversiones muy significativas, ¿no?, por el futuro de las energías renovables.
Iberdrola es una compañía que nos gusta muchísimo porque tiene un buen equilibrio entre solidez crediticia, crecimiento y una clara apuesta por las energías renovables.
The plan we are presenting today allows us to accelerate organic growth through the period. And on top of this, by the end of 2022, there will still be over 9 billion euros of capital in progress, which will contribute to results beyond that date.
Iberdrola es consistente, nos está acostumbrando a cada año presentar una revisión al alza del plan de inversiones. Esto nos hace sentir confortables que Iberdrola tiene todavía mucho recorrido.
Overall, I think the message is consistency and reliability, and I'd say, as a credit investor, that's what I like.
An important element on the accounts of this year is the new IFRS 16. That is in place from 2019 onwards, and that consider leases as debt. So this will affect our debt profile.
This plan maintains our focus on profitable growth in regulated long-term contracted businesses, while preserving a geographically balanced portfolio and securing growth beyond 2022.